say, did y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner. Well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushions. Yeah, yeah, I know I shouldn't have. After all, your microwave sap out all the nutrients. But hey, it kills the cockroaches too, so, you know, you win some, you lose some. Anyway, what was I? Right, the power outage. Apparently some plant out in Santo short-circuited. Heard the EMPs were knocking AVs out of the sky. The CPD says the blackout led to 120 mil in damages all in all. The real tragedy, though? I can't stomach a cold burrito.
120 million eddies? Hot damn. And just to get your hands on one dude, you got some cojones, B.
Thank you. parade will soon start. I will wait where we met before.
By the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay?
Hey.
Looking for some fresh iron.
Look no further. I've got you covered.
How's biz?
Can't complain. People in Night City rather die of hunger than walk around with last gen iron.
How's biz?
Can't complain. People in Night City rather die of hunger than walk around with last gen iron. Wait, I wasn't finished.
Thank you. just in time.
Hey, Goro. Wow, you look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a scampoo.
Uh-huh. And what'd you think, tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang, no more thing. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the floor, enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
I formed this plan, did I not?
All the while ignoring one crucial element. Your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
Maybe. You're gonna be dropping in on Hanako by surprise.
Ah, you have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at the moments like this.
So
I can only hope that I am still faster than he is.
Stay safe, Goro. Okay, good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
What's your deal?
Saburo Arasaka, the poor chap.
It'll be beautiful. Just a juxtaposition.
Oh, it'll be out here. Back inside. Back in trouble.
He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Oh no, what hit him?
Balcony, two floors up. Woman in red, I think she's armed.
How cowardly.
Abort. I repeat, abort.
Took out the one closer.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
Arasaka Tower.
Just as we expected, Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Guy killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
You're glad?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any Sabura, I'll have to be satisfied with Smasher.
You gotta be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
All right, fine. We. Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Takamura didn't plan a little whoopsie.
Fuck! Almost fell.
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so.
Silence is not good.
Somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
My father fell victim to an equally cowardly act of violence. It was an act of violence aimed at the world of values in which we all share. As Night City is its witness, the Arasaka Corporation shall rise from this ordeal.
You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out!
It did 50 years past. This is happening here. Listen. We will stay silent. Silence. It's not
Just a few feet long, and he's yours.
Keep you posted.
He positioned himself high. P, it is Ota again. Listen.
We have to announce that public safety has been compromised. She must be extracted at once. Arasaka is fully capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he values more. The Arasaka image, boy. The situation is tight.
Something. Perhaps match. We must hurry.
I will personally find you and bury you.
Thank you. being attacked!
Thank you.
Those pipes look strong. Try to climb them.
Extremist!
Patrols the footbridge.
Thank you.
must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the float otherwise. She hides in an unfinished apartment building, near to the second sniper's nest.
Okay, on my way. Shit, not good. Not in a while. Time for a break. Fuck! Of course you're here!
I managed to...
Buddha, is he dead?
He's breathing. For now.
Please, B. Show him mercy. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
You and your fucking sick sense of honor. Today's your lucky day, though. Could thank your old friend Goro.
It is I who thank you.
Okay, Preem. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter.
パレードを中止すれば弱さを露呈したと思われる。
弱さ誰の？あなたの。俺たちだ。私が参加したのはあくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。この見せ物ではみんなに役割がある。美智子は文句を言ってないぞ。だがお前が言うなら中止してもいい。全部やめだ。お前の安全が第一だからな。
兄さん、やり終えましょう。ありがとう、花子。せっかくの式典だ。やり終えなければ悔いが残る。Goro,
all systems jammed. It's now or never.
お父様。花子様、あなたは。お許しを。どうか話だけでもお聞きください。 サブロー様は父のことを口にしないよ。これが俺にできる最後のご奉仕なのです。サブロー様の死について真実を明かすことは、花子様、無礼を働きたくありません。しかし、ビー ran.
Shit.
He shot her.
Well, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash? We'd best delta the fuck out of here.
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Vine Street. Second floor, number 303. Knock four times. Hurry!
I almost got trampled.
I look okay to you? We're about to go live.
inside. Quick. I feared they had a coach.
Now are you gonna tell me what the fuck you were thinking?
I used a sedative. She tried to enable her tracker. I had no choice. I offered her some tea.
You kidnap Hanako Arasaka and offer her a cup of fucking tea?
Yes, she respectfully declined. Tell her the truth about Yorinobu. No embellishment, and state your terms clearly. Perhaps to you, she will listen. Hanako-sama, kare ga rei no jinbutsu desu. Douka hanashi o kiite agete kudasai.
I was there that night at Kanpeki Plaza. I saw Saburo Arasaka die. He wasn't poisoned. That's a lie your brother made up and spread. Yorinobu is the murderer.
You must be mad to think I will listen to such nonsense.
Mad? Got no idea, lady. Got a voice in my head, see? An engram. One of your personality constructs.
Engram?
Yeah. I stole the relic Yorinobu tried to peddle off on Netwatch. While I was making my escape, I got a bullet to the brain. Relic saved me. But now, the damn thing's killing me. And I gotta stop it.
Hanako-sama, this is living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word he speaks, if only you will help him with the relic. Hanako-sama. Did you hear that? Go and check.
Get the fuck out of here!
Takamura! I can't leave him back there!
Forget him, guy's toast! Unless you want to wind up like him.
Target wounded!
firing gun!
Don't you fucking dare float off. Not now. Come on, gotta get the fuck out of the city.
Ah, shit!
Think they make these motels especially for royal fuck-ups like us? AC's busted, dirty needles under the mattress, shitters clogged. No, for real. Who fucking comes here to sleep? We're a couple miles outside Night City. Someone leaving town just keeps driving. Somebody going there sleeps in the damn city. What good's a motel in the middle of nowhere? I'll tell you who sleeps here.
Yep. Fuck. Just two fucking losers. And I thought we were screwed when Goro kidnapped Hanako.
Mm-hmm. See? Decide to cross a corp, this is what happens. You think you just stepped in shit. Actually, you fell head first into a cesspit. Anyone knocks, blast the fucking door. No warning. Not keen on us ending up like Takamura. Hear that?
Car.
At this hour, in this place? Fuck. Just one? Finger on the trick, V. Not a word.
I have a message for V.
Don't touch that door.
I know you're in there.
Who's there? I said, who's there?
Want the whole motel to hear, or will you let me in?
All right, gonna let you in.
Finally. Ugh. That on the wall, is that blood?
Yeah. Knocked the last star off this dump. So, you were saying, got a message?
Sitting right here. It'll start soon.
What'll start?
It's a doll.
Or a proxy.
I must make one thing clear. I still think you are mad, but...
Hanako. That you?
But I can fool myself no longer. I believe you.
damn shame you didn't believe me earlier. Goro might have still been alive had you.
If you invoke his name, remember he did everything for this conversation to happen. That demands respect.
Fine.
Yorinobu planted a Tanto in the corporation's very heart. I must act while the wound is fresh, and you will help me. You are living proof of his crime and treason.
You're gonna help me first.
Perhaps I did not speak clearly. We must act quickly.
Well, I'm pretty tight on time, too. Dying, in fact. My dead body would make for a pretty lame-ass witness.
I understand.
Want to know everything you know about Mikoshi.
Mikoshi? One of my father's flagship projects. A data fortress with servers situated on orbital stations all around Earth. Think of it as an archive of personality constructs, digitized psyches.
Try a prison.
A matter of perspective. In any case, that is not where you will find salvation. Not without extensive knowledge of the relic and the construct creation procedure.
Track down your runaway. Hellman was hiding under Kang Tao's wing. We chatted. Think sooner or later the engram will completely consume me. Process can't be stopped.
A surprisingly deterministic conclusion for a man of science.
At the very least, I got my hands on the relic schematics. Got detailed information about its inner workings. Project tech documentation.
All useful. Even more so, given that Hellman is still alive. I will contact him and explain that one does not leave Arasaka by the back door.
Managed to make contact with Alt Cunningham.
The Cunningham?
The very same who invented Soul Killer. Using her modified version now.
That should be more than useful.
That's about the extent of what we've got. What now?
Let us meet in person. At Ember's, in the city center. It is discreet. Just remember one thing. From now on, we both must exercise extreme caution.
Well, that's my job done.
Know what?
What?
I think I'd rather had a wave of Sokka meets barge in here.
Right. Because at least we've dealt with Sokka henchmen before. But this, it's something new.
Glad to see you get it. We've just landed on very thin ice. Crash landed.